When someone asks me who I think the best actor working today is, I answer pretty quickly. Joaquin Phoenix is something special. I can't think of any other current actor that possesses his same level of absolute magnetism. Joaquin has been around for a while.
I've been a junior 2 summers running. Don't kick me out.
Since the new millennium, he's been nominated for an Academy Award 3 times. In addition to an Oscar nomination, Joaquin not only won a Golden Globe for his uncanny portrayal of Johnny Cash in Walk the Line, but he also took home a Grammy for his musical talents. Despite years of success, I think Joaquin's career can be divided into 2 distinct eras. Pre-I'm Still Here and post-I'm Still Here. I've always liked Joaquin Phoenix from his performances in Gladiator and Walk the Line and his 2-film stint with M. Night Shyamalan. But I'm Still Here is when I became obsessed with him. I'm Still Here is a mockumentary released in 2010. The film chronicles Phoenix's journey as he quits acting to pursue a career in hip-hop. But what really struck me was his dedication to the role. In I'm Still Here, Phoenix plays a fictionalized version of himself. However, he did not market things that way. You might remember this infamous Letterman interview.
We're having fun.
Is that, that's
fun? We're having fun, just relax, okay. Seriously. I'll come to your house and chew gum.
now, okay, I don't have to
no,
chew the gum.
No, just relax.
I won't chew the gum.
While in the public eye, Phoenix decided to stay in character. So basically, everyone was unsure if this film was an actual documentary or not, which is pretty brilliant.
We'd hoped to come on a talk show, and I was looking for a beatdown, and I got one.
Joaquin has always turned in great performances, but after I'm Still Here seems to be where he really hit his stride, working with filmmakers like Paul Thomas Anderson, Spike Jonze, Lynne Ramsay, and Gus Van Sant. He has played characters that are tender and vulnerable, characters that are hardened and intimidating, and characters that are completely off the wall. These films, for lack of a better word, are artsier than the films Phoenix acted in prior to I'm Still Here. Therefore, they have allowed Phoenix to experiment with his acting. This is maybe best showcased in The Master. What's fascinating about Phoenix's performance in this film is how much he is able to convey physically, from his hunched over posture to his face, which seems to always be clenched like an eager fist. In this scene, which may be Phoenix's best bit of acting ever, he covers a wide range of emotions in a short amount of time. But watch how he subtly manipulates his eyes and mouth in order to convey emotion.
Where? In Salinas, he stole a batch of my booze and he drank it.
Does this booze you make poison?
Not if you drink it, smart.
Are you trying to poison me?
No.
Where's your father?
Dead.
How did he die?
Drunk.
Where's your mother? Where's your mother?
Loony bin.
She's psychotic.
Yes.
Joaquin uses a similar approach towards the end of the movie, Her, where he uses subtle expressive changes to convey panic, relief, suspicion, confusion, shock, anger, and devastation, all with just simple manipulations of his face. Much like Phoenix adds layers to a single scene, he always adds layers to his characters. Freddy in The Master is a raw, unpredictable, often dangerous person, but Phoenix's nuanced performance adds an almost childlike sense to Freddy, and therefore generates sympathy. And in You Were Never Really Here, Phoenix portrays a brutal, hammer-wielding vigilante. Despite his stoic and cold nature, Phoenix lends enough compassion and heart to his performance to prevent this character from becoming just another run-of-the-mill tough guy. We care about this character and we actually want to understand him. Phoenix is hypnotizing from his first frame on screen to his last frame on screen. One of the very few actors whose mere presence is entertaining and entrancing. So whether he's still here or was never really here to begin with, Joaquin Phoenix is without a doubt one of the best ones out here.
Ready? Stop!